Freddy the Fir Tree, written and illustrated by Karen Messina. It was autumn. The trees all around were busy changing. Soon, everywhere you looked, there was color. Yellow, brown, orange, and red. All the trees were happy and excited, except for Freddy. Freddy was a fir tree.